down one amp, so it's kind of move an amp over. But you know, through my whole life, starting from the very beginning, I guess it makes sense. People have thought that I'm related to Neil Young. We do have the same last name, and that's about as far as it goes. But pretty, you know, I've read it in print, and I've heard DJs on the radio. You know, here's Rusty Young, Neil Young's brother. And I was even at, we were playing in Detroit at Pine Knob, I think they call it. Big, huge place. And I was watching the crowd come in as I stood at the side. And the bass player came over to me and he said, I just had dinner with your mother and your brother. What? He said, yeah, you know, your brother, he's pretty misunderstood. Now, didn't they have a song called, you know, that said Neil Young, you know, you don't run us because we're from the South or something, right? He said, yeah, just about like that. Southern man, lead you around, right? So, anyway, so I'm talking to him, and I couldn't figure out what he was talking about. And then he said, yeah, we had dinner up in Toronto. My mom's never been to Toronto. And so immediately I got it. Okay, he thinks I'm Neil's brother. And sometimes I don't have the heart to tell people I'm not. I'll go along with it just because I, you know, I don't want to hurt their feelings. So I said, sure. No. He says, next time you see your brother, be sure and say hello for me. I said, boy, I'll do that. That's for sure. Next time I see him. So I decided to write a song that kind of explains the whole thing about me, our relationship, me and Neil, the Neil. And we put it on our All Fired Up album, so... Oh, I need my harmonica. I want you to know that Neil Young and I, we don't sound anything alike. I'm having one of those nights. Yeah, our music is completely different, and I'm not sure where people get it. Somebody stop.